In my previous comparison video of the P900 versus the P600, I noticed that the having full-time autofocus on and the auto lighting adjustment on, it really seemed to degrade the quality of especially the P600 video. So I decided to try it again, adjusting some of the settings. Because the moon stays the same distance away and is the same brightness, you know, at least over the few minutes that I'm recording, then I should be able to turn full-time autofocus off and just have it focus once when I initially hit record, and then turn the auto lighting off after, how this is done, I begin recording, focus on close to the center of the moon, and the camera will adjust the lighting, and then you hit the right button to turn the auto, I believe it's auto exposure lighting off. And it'll stay consistent with that lighting. So you'll notice with this set of videos, you won't have the very bright spots when the moon is entering and exiting the frame. Now, just to be clear, I'm not trying to persuade you to buy one or the other. I like both these cameras. They are both excellent. I just want to point out a few of the pros and the cons, because I think the P600 is not getting the attention that, well, it's just kind of overshadowed by this, the craze of the P900. And the P900 is an amazing camera, but it is also bulky. Heavy, it's large, it's expensive, but if you want the very best zoom for a camera under $1,000, you're probably getting the P900. If you're wanting to get pictures of the stars and the planets, and you're not wanting to invest in a telescope, then the P900 is probably the choice for you. I'm just thinking, not everybody is going to use these cameras only for Earth curvature tests or only for night photography. So if you are planning on using this as an everyday camera or, you know, special occasion camera, you may want to consider this as well. That if you're going to be walking around all day on vacation with a camera around your neck, do you want it to be as big and bulky and heavy as the P900? I mean, it's just something to consider.